Alexandra Braun. Yeah.
Okay. Alexandra, what was your first reaction when you find out that you're going to be selected for this role?
Well, actually, it was pretty tough at the beginning because I made like 3 casting for this role. And also, as I said before, I have to kiss like 10 guys to do the casting. Okay. Because, yeah, I mean, the director wanted to see like real chemistry during the couple, so between them, no?
Yes.
So it was pretty good because you can feel also the chemistry. So it was really nice. I said to myself, if I am not here, maybe this guy will do it. So it was pretty amazing. And also work with Alain was incredible because, you know, when I started to work in movies in my country, in Venezuela, it's very different, you know, all the, you know, how you made movies, because they put a lot of makeup, they do like a lot of things and hair. And in this movie, Alain told me, you're not going to wear anything about makeup. So it was like, really? No makeup at all? No makeup at all. So it was like, oh, okay. So it was, and also I have to get lose weight for 10 kilograms.
Skinny.
Yeah, you know, but I was really, really skinny for UMA. So, so it was an amazing journey. I mean, UMA for me has been such an incredible movie, and I am pretty, pretty excited.
Cool.
Yes.
Okay. Among all the roles which you have played, what was the most exciting role for you?
Well, actually, it has been this one.
Okay.
Because it gave me the opportunity, I mean, UMA gave me the opportunity like to prepare a very nice character, mm-hmm. you know, and also starting to know another language, because I started to know how to speak in Italian, because
wow.
I have a lot of, I mean, the script has Italian and Spanish, so I got an opportunity like 6 months before we started to film, I started to improve a lot of Italian, so io sto parlando bene l'italiano. So it has been, a really, really great opportunity, and I love the character, really.
So I think when we were seeing the film premiere, you went through just complete roller coaster, you know, such emotions.
Yeah.
What was
yeah.
the biggest challenge, basically, you know, while you're filming or acting this film?
Well, actually, you know, there is one scene that I particularly cry every time that I see it, because it was when Leo was telling her, you know, goodbye, and I am going to be here with you, because in that time Orlando, who's the male character, he lost his father like 1 year ago. I mean, 1 year before we started to make the film, so he remembers that. And for us, doing that scene was very, very tough, because he was crying like 3 hours after we finished that. So it was like, it was very emotional, very, very tough, you know. And also for me, you know, it was like trying, you have to keep being very, very focused, very concentrated, because I mean, if you are not organic, people are not going to see this. People is not going to feel it. And when you see the people, when he's crying, you say, oh my, I made my job done. So yeah.
Okay. Who's your favorite actress?
Well, actually, I have two. Meryl Streep and Marion Cotillard from France.
Okay.
I love them because they are very organic. They also are like very touch. You know, when you saw an actress that is like, you really can feel that. And so that's, I am trying like to focus on that, you know, but very organic. You have to feel that. For me as an actress, you have to feel, because if you don't feel as the character, real, like inside, very, very deep, people is not going to see that and capture that. So for me, it's like, I mean, particularly in my way, I am like this old method that you have to like keep, you know. I started to dress like UMA like 6 months ago, because I normally I used to wear like this all the time in my country, you know, high heels and makeup and jewelry and everything. And for me to make UMA was like 6 months being like UMA, no makeup, no hair done, no nothing. So it was like everybody was like, what happened with you? Okay, I'm going to make this character that is UMA. She's like that. She's very hippie. She's very independent girl. So it was like, and I mean, that kind of preparation for me is very important when I make a character for a movie.
And how do you stay so positive all the time? How do you stay so positive and cheerful all the time?
Well, you know, I the only thing that makes me like very angry is when I am hungry. But now I eat already, so. No, you know, I'm trying to be very happy, you know, normally. And, you know, I have a twin sister.
Oh, okay.
But very identical twin sister. And she's like, she's very happy all the time. And she's like, you're doing well, you're doing well, you're doing this, you're doing what you really want to do. So she's like cheering me on all the time. So.
Would you like to say something about Monaco Film Festival?
Yeah, well, actually, I'm pretty excited. I'm so happy to be here because, I mean, to be honest, I never imagined that I could stay here in Monaco, in this wonderful city, with my movie. So it has been such an amazing journey. It has been a very long flight from Venezuela because we went to Venezuela, India. Mm-hmm. Then India, we went to Milano, and then Milano, we are here. So it has been such an amazing trip also. That's one of the greatest things about being an actress because you travel a lot. So I'm pretty amazing.
I'm very modest.
Very happy, yeah. really happy to be here.
Thank you so much for your time. And wish you really best for your movie.
Thank you very much.